Some people are claiming a Swedish study finds mRNA vaccine could enter liver cells and change our DNA. Really?
No, the study did not show that COVID-19 mRNA vaccine change our DNA. For that matter, the Swedish researchers experimented with liver cancer cells that have no resemblance to cells found in the human body. These cancer cells have abnormal chromosomes and produce long interspersed nuclear element 1, or line 1, which is in fact an enzyme that converts RNA into DNA. Normal human cells do not produce the line 1 enzyme.
As one might expect, the Swedish study would show that mRNA from the vaccine may convert into DNA in the presence of line 1.
Then again, the DNA produced by line 1 are short sequences that floats outside the cell's nucleus and does not integrate with nucleus DNA.
What happens when a human is immunized with an mRNA vaccine?
Basically, mRNA vaccines behave as a messenger, carrying instructions to our cells in order for them to create defenses against COVID-19 infection. When the mRNA vaccine is injected into your arm, the muscle cells will be instructed to construct proteins that resemble the spike protein found on the surface of the coronavirus. Our body's immune system will recognize these proteins and develop antibodies to protect us against COVID-19 infection.
How long does the mRNA vaccine remain in the human body after being injected?
The mRNA vaccine is destroyed and eliminated from the body after helping to produce the spike protein in muscle cells.
So, in the human body, the mRNA vaccine does not enter the nucleus of human cells or alter human DNA. Is it correct?
So the claim that mRNA vaccines alter human DNA is factually inaccurate. Such misinformation should not be used to scare people against COVID-19 vaccines. Thank you for watching this video.